By sending a targeted energy pulse from our stealth drone, we will deactivate the Justice League's power generator, housed in the south quadrant of the Hall of Justice, rending those hapless heroes completely defenseless. And yeah, we're in the middle of a meeting! Do you fools want to tell me what's so important?
Well, if you insist.
Welcome to the 1986 Smallville High School Talent Show. My name is Sexy Lexi, and we are Sex Luthor.
Turn it off.
Oh, baby, baby, with that ass so sweet, with a brain, it's the best you're dying to meet. Sex Luthor. Sex Luthor.
Just made it my ringtone.
Which will bump Eddie's plan to the end of March, but I don't think anyone loves Malcolm in the Riddle anyway. All in favor? All in favor? Okay, what's the problem?
You're working us to the bone, Luther. We've butt-polished these seats into reflective surfaces. I pulled a chair out for Grodd the other day and got into a staring contest with his brown eye.
Why don't we get vacations?
Vacation! Vacation!
You idiots have plenty of time off. It's called prison.
Luther is correct. I, Starro the Conqueror, require no vacation. Why, when I'm defeated by the Justice League, I'm back to business the next day. I was at the drawing board, not the shuffleboard. Hey, where are we going? Oh, you guys taking a leak. Hi, what's up?
We're all on the same page, right, guys?
You shouldn't flush those things. That's how New York got giant alligators in the sewers.
Ugh, that's just an urban legend.
Oh, you think so?
Moving on to new business.
I got 4 mochas, 2 whipped, 2 naked.
What? My daughter Lena is supposed to bring the coffee. Who the fuck are you?
Oh, that's my nephew Calvin. Isn't he great? Trying to help my sister out.
I'm taking Lena's shift while she's on vacation with her boyfriend.
Wow. Lena does what she wants.
No! This insubordination will not stand.
Well, you heard him. Go. It's over. I tried, but it didn't work out. It is what it is, okay? Tell sis I love her. What? What are you looking at? Get the fuck out of here!
Brainiac, tap into the grid. We'll cross-reference the database of every airline in the country until...
Whoa, Lena's Instagram is blowing up with vacay pics.
Wow, that beach house looks amazing. Grodd, cross your legs. I can see you, dick.
Lena thinks she can defy me. You all wanted a vacation? Well, the Legion of Doom is going to the beach!
Flight mode engaged.
What?
The Hall of Doom. It flies.
Meow! We've been commuting to the Okefenokee Swamp when we could have been anywhere else. Meow!
I wear fucking burlap, man, and the 20 pounds of swamp water it takes on every morning. I've got a case of trench foot that's marched halfway up my balls!
Buckle up!
Hey, fellas! Private beach is code for nude beach.
Keep your visibly mangled and misshapen sausage c**k in your pants, penguin.
Guys, at a nude beach... Hey, that really hurt. Guys, at a nude beach, there's nude women.
Oh, my God! What? Dude, you got fried!
I told you my skin is naturally fully f**king shit!
Problem?
No. No.
Is it sunburn?
No. Nope. I'm perfectly bronzed.
Hey, I think this guy's dead.
I think I'm finally comfortable in my own skin.
So take off your mask.
No. I'm a real butt's face.
There's no judgment here, Scarecrow. We're all beautiful in our own way.
Look at those dudes' dicks!
Wait, so private doesn't mean nude?
Private means private.
What are you fools doing? Where are your clothes?
What the hell kind of freak show are you running here, Luther?
I'm just here looking for my daughter.
Daddy?
Lena.
Daddy?
Lena, you are never to see him again.
No!
Connor, you are never to see that girl again.
No!
Hey, a quarter.
No!